Ready now for these runners to be placed away. In fact, that's exactly what's happening now. 290 Cries Plugger, the favourite. PB a 35.16 over this track and trip. And the lure rolls. Race number four. They're set now. And away, Cryer's Plugger about fourth away. Pinalo won the start here. Cryer's Plugger copped the check. It went back to last on the rail. So Pinalo led. Marcato second. 2.5 to two jobs in third. Running on Cryer's Plugger gets to fourth and three lengths away to Rowdy Richard. So down the back, a little race on here now. Pinalo a length in front. Marcato, the outsiders, coming after it. Two jobs away and two lengths away in third. Then Cryer's Plugger and Rowdy Richard. They come towards the bend. Pinalo trying to grip on. The run's there for two jobs, though. Two jobs goes to Pinalo. Then Cryer's Plugger and two jobs. Defeats Pinalo, Cryer's Plugger, and Marcato and Rowdy Richard in a photo for fourth. Great finish, only a small field, but a terrific finish. And the winner will be two jobs getting up on the inside here. Number six to run down Pinalo. And third will be seven, Cryer's Plugger, who was copped a little check after the start, went back to the rail, and he was trying to balance up. He was closing late, but it was all over. Two jobs got the lovely run through, and she's been too good for David Broadhurst. Brings up the hat-tricker wins. Four is second, Pinalo. Seven, third, Cryer's Plugger. One gets fourth, Marcato.